One of them is regards the onerous burden that is being proposed for independent candidates. Obviously, this is unfair, it is discriminative, and definitely it will not stand when challenged. That is one of the proposals that is before you.
There has been a malpractice and has been proved in court that a member should not be allowed to contest in the subsequent election, so that we have an integrity in the electoral process.
If you have someone who is appointed at the age of, let's say, 60 to the Supreme Court, give him at least that time of 15 years to serve there. So that is supportable.